goal of washing sperm is essentially to rid the specimen of excess semen with different types of contaminants, bacteria, viruses, or whatever may be produced that is not essential to the process of fertilization. It also serves to increase the percentage of sperm that are normally motile and that have a normal morphology or structural integrity. And by doing so, it significantly improves the chances of that sperm to fertilize an egg normally.